Hello friends, this is Team 10 and we are going to explain you about Big Basket, the best online grocery store in India. So, what is Big Basket? It is a supermarket grocery supplies and an Indian online grocery doorstep service. The company primarily delivers grocery goods found in convenience stores, home essentials and food supplies to its customers. Big Basket was founded in December 2011 and the founders of Big Basket are Sudhakar, Hari Menon, Vipul Parekh, Abhinay Chaudhary and Ramesh. So I'll end up with this intro guys and my teammate will continue hereafter. Thank you.
So now we are going to talk about what led to the business idea of Big Basket. Before starting Big Basket in 1999, Hari along with five of his friends, the founding team of Big Basket, Vipul, Abhinay, Ramesh and Sudhakar had co-founded FabMart. So this arises to the question, what is FabMart? FabMart is an online platform which performs the same functions that of Amazon, Flipkart or any other e-commerce site. FabMart was one of the pioneers in e-commerce. During the first year of its platform, there were no transactions as it could not generate any amount of revenue. There were many reasons for this, such as the conditions were unfavorable in India, as we thought whatever we bought online was fake. We never trusted anything online. But now this scenario has taken a complete 180 degree turn, as thanks to the technological advancements, we trust everything online. There is no doubts. There are verified products available everywhere. So now our team is going to explain about the business model of Big Basket.
So now we will see what were the basic factors behind the success of Big Basket. As you can see in the screen, customer focus, wide range of products, continuous innovation with the help of technology. These were the main elements behind the success. An interesting strategy that Big Basket follows to attract their customers is that the company keeps into account the varied needs and different shopping habits of its customers belonging to different cities. The amount of attention the founders pay to these little details put them in a competitively better position. The team did their planning city-wise. They increased the leafy greens numbers in Mumbai and supplied a special kind of rice called Sona Masuri in Bangalore and went as far as providing 8 different kind of eggplants to their picky customers. All in all, the company ensured their quality was nothing short of perfection. Timely delivery is the essence of online shopping. Hence, the team put a focused approach to this. They devised a model of customized software that automatically guides driver to their destination and helps the company achieve a near-perfect on-time rate. Late deliveries earn customer a 10% discount where missing items are refunded on a cost of that 50% whatever the item cost is. The timing they chose for this launch was indeed fortunate with the popularity of smartphones touching its peak. More and more people had started becoming willing to opt to up-purchase items online, a factor which Big Basket took advantage of pretty efficiently. The company incurred its first round of investment of $10 million via asset capital post which they decided to boost their reach. The most paramount challenge the firm encountered was sustaining its business model amidst all the difficulties, for which they devoted 5 years of research purposes, concluding that the most effective approach for securing their place was to facilitate personalized services to their dear customers.
Now there arises a question, what is so significant about Big Basket business model or what makes it unique? In the last few years, Big Basket started flourishing more. It provides its services to around 30 plus cities across the country, having its customer of around 100 million. For every single day, it processes more than 1 lakh orders. Big Basket delivers 18,000 plus products in a single day. From 1,000 different sellers, these products are coming and showcased in a platform to sell the products in a customer supply chain. Big Basket removes the role of go-betweens and this saves customers money a lot. Best brand products can be bought with just a few taps using the Big Basket mobile application. It is just a big boon for the people who don't find to go out and to get groceries for their households. So how does Big Basket make money? The business model of Big Basket is structured in a way making more profit to the company. Customers get the right services for the right price for the hard-earned money. Different revenue streams are used by Big Basket that include store sales, merchandise sales, sponsor content, sales commission, and local retailers. Below are the models comprised for its revenue generation: inventory-led model, hyperlocal delivery, exceptional customer service. Inventory model. This model gains them more profit. Big Basket buys their products from some of the largest and big brands in the country, such as Hull, P&G from farmers, and from mills. These products are separated into categories: perishable products and non-perishable products. The perishable products need to be addressed before they become unusual. On the other side, the non-perishable products can be delivered in some time. It weighs around 5% from the total revenue on perishables, and this is not a huge amount when compared to their overall revenue. The inventory models bring more revenue to the company. Hyper local delivery. This is the next key point to the Big Basket business model. The main worry of ordering groceries online is the delivery of the products, whether it will be delivered correctly or not. There may happen any mishaps or tampering. One of the main successes of Big Basket is its perfect delivery of groceries to the customer location. Big Basket is tied up with 1800 local stores across the country. It makes sure that the products are delivered on time without any delay. For each delivery of products, a delivery charge of Rs. 30 is charged from the customer, and this is one of the reasons for the profit of the company. Due to the successful growth, they started same day delivery of products. Customers can get the products delivered on the same day of the order. Excellent warehouse techniques were used by the team. Maintenance was good so that even the perishable products are also delivered correctly without any loss. The gap between the customers and the farmers were bridged by Big Basket. Customer services. Customers are always the king. Businesses that deal directly with the customers need to provide the best customer services. Big Basket provides excellent customer service to all its customers. It is having customers' feedback, ratings, and review system to improve their service much better. The techniques they follow for delivering the products works great for them, ensuring on-time delivery without any excuses. The marketing and the management team work towards improving the client base of the company. Big Basket achieved a lot in the journey from a small startup to being one of the most successful companies of India. The journey was seen and recognized as they were awarded as the Retail and E-commerce App of the Year from Amazon Web Services Mobility Awards at 2017. And during the same year, Hari Menon, the CEO of Big Basket, won the top-rated CEO award by Ooler.
Future plans. Tata Group expecting to invest around 250 million in the online grocery platform and acquire the majority stake in the platform. It could result in the entry of the large conglomerate into the online grocery space. It is also expected to be a game changer in the Indian e-commerce space. Online grocery segment gained maximum traction during the lockdown space. To grow further with this development, the space had been quite underpenetrated and is now seeing good traction.
Thank you so much, team, for your wonderful explanations. I hope all of you understood how well the Big Basket has grown up. And I would like to thank Ms. Reena ma'am for giving us this wonderful opportunity for bringing out our talents. I would also like to thank my teammates for supporting to do this video better. Thank you all.